Hi. In this demonstration, we show how to gather information about terrain topography for use in planning a new access road using Skyline's TerraExplorer Pro. In this case, the road should be designed from the visitor center to the lookout point. On the Analysis tab, I click the Contour Map command and select the Contour Colors tool from the drop-down menu. This tool creates a topographic map that represents differences in terrain elevation by coloring terrain according to varying elevation values. In the property sheet, I can select the entire terrain option to colorize my entire terrain database. A legend indicates what elevation value is represented by each color. To open the legend, I right-click on the contour map item in the project tree and select the Show Legend option. The contour map can also display contour lines to represent differences in the terrain elevation. I can set the display style to contour lines only, or contour lines and contour colors. Let's change the contour lines interval from 100 meter to 25 meter in order to emphasize valleys and hills. Lines that are close together indicate a steep slope. Let's switch back to contour lines only. Since a new route is being designed for an access road, we want to avoid steep slopes. I use the slope map tool to show steepness and slope direction. The terrain is colorized according to slope degree, while arrows indicate the direction of the slope. We can select the new route manually by analyzing the contour and the slope maps, or we can use the Best Path tool that allows us to find the shortest path between given locations based on climb and descent slope limits. Let's set the Best Path climb slope limit to 14 degrees and the descent slope limit to 25 degrees. Now I mark the start and finish points, and the Best Path tool finds the shortest path that fits our slope limitations. I use the Terrain Profile tool to verify a suggested pathway. The terrain profile displays a terrain elevation profile along a given route. A terrain profile result can display the minimum and maximum elevation points, maximum positive or maximum negative slope values, or query a specific point. I've already used the Urban Design tool to present the newly planned road.